Good evening. South Australia's continued position at the bottom of the class in the latest national literacy and numeracy testing has been labelled embarrassing. The results sparking fears the current generation is being failed by the system, with the state trailing national standards in almost every area for the sixth year straight. Gemma Chapman reports.
A poor report card for South Australian school students, sitting below the national average in 19 out of the 20 NAPLAN test categories and coming last in half the exam areas.
They're an utter embarrassment to the government, but most importantly, they're a disgraceful outcome for families that are sending their children to our education system here in South Australia.
But the State Education Minister says we have improved in many areas, with a significant lift in Year 3 writing.
I will never be complacent about that. We have to keep working hard, and I want us to see us improve in the scale.
Yeah.
And the latest NAPLAN scores reveal South Australia is performing below the national average in 19 out of 20 test areas. Despite improvements, our Year 3 results are still ranked the lowest of Australia's states in all categories except spelling, while Year 5 students are performing marginally better in reading as well as spelling.
When we see improvements, that's encouraging. Where we see that we're not making progress, we need to work harder.
Year 7 classes delivered the state's best results, ranked third in writing and fourth in reading and grammar. But Year 9 students again slipped, with SA last in three key areas.
We have the worst performance statistics in 10 out of 20 of the test categories. This is completely and utterly unacceptable.
The minister says she doesn't want the education system to be judged on the NAPLAN tests.